So yeah, just get on up when you get your levels and enchants and all that, and you're satisfied.
Episode 4.
Bye, episode 4, people. Hello, episode 5.
Welcome back to episode 4.
So we are gonna go fight, I guess. We sort of regrouped, and we're just sort of...
Yeah, I just need fucking 2 more levels.
Yeah, when you climb up the staircase, there'll be a furnace in the cave thing, so just grab the gold in the furnace and... So it's 5 gold in the furnace, so if you need an extra little boost of XP. And
okay,
some...
I left the enchant stuff down in the cave.
There's also there's also some coal in the staircase. And a little cave thing here. So I'm going to stop. There's this little cave thing at Y51 since I don't want to... I want to wait for the three of us before we make the last breakthrough.
Yeah.
Alright, did you get all the XP you need?
Yeah.
I just need... tiny bit more. There we go.
Alright, you're good?
I just need to combine it now. 1 second, get back.
Do you need more levels for that, or are you good?
No, I'm fine.
Alright. Here, don't... Oh, you damaged my armor.
Oh. I forgot it did that.
I mean, I'm not trying to combine anymore, so it's okay, but it's just... sigh. Alright, well, I'm breaking the rest of the staircase, so you should just come up, like, as soon as you're ready. Alright, we're in a birch forest.
Do you want me to dig?
No, actually, that might be quicker, but we're so close to the surface, it's kind of...
I guess, yeah.
Plus, we have to wait for him to catch up, so...
Oh, yeah, I can craft one of these gapples right now.
Yeah, do that.
Where's your guy's fucking staircase?
It was right by the enchant stuff. It's in a corner.
Yeah, it's literally right next to it.
Searching.
You see it? Here.
I see it.
Okay.
Oh, I haven't got my arrows back.
Oh. So, do you have, like...
I hope we don't run into someone, because I have no arrows.
How many do you have?
I've got 64, why?
Alright, then yeah, split them. You need to...
Yeah, just give me half of it.
How the fuck did
I get
more
chickens
64?
Right here.
Okay, good.
Oh, that's...
Here you go.
Oh, we don't have very much flint, but we'll work it out. Here, do any of you have 1 flint?
I have no flint.
Alright, you guys split your arrows?
Yes, we'd have.
Alright, here, we need 1 more flint. Oh, and here's trees, so while you guys are working on that, I'm gonna try and find a lake to get flint. I think there was some back here. Did I throw out all my gravel? Yes, I did. Do any of you want a lot of cobble, since it's just on the ground there?
No, I was actually gonna throw out my cobble.
Okay. Oh, here's a lake. Does this have...
Do I even really need this coal? Not really.
I don't know, I appreciate still having coal. Yeah. I guess I don't need that. I'm gonna keep my boat just in case.
Oh yeah, isn't it like 5 sets of cords this season?
I have no clue.
I think it is.
It just do /potcoords.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oof. Oof. I cannot find gravel.
There you go, I got that apple. There we go, I've crafted both yet.
Alright, well, at least I'll need a lot more red apples and gravel.
I'm still chopping trees down.
Okay. Oh, one. I see two red apples, so I can go ahead and craft one.
Hit a gravel.
So we need do any of you have gravel in your inventory?
No.
I actually have quite a lot right where I'm at right now.
Gravel? Yeah, if you can get like one flint or maybe more since we might
have got an apple.
That would be useful. Yeah, I have an apple as well.
There's a lot of flint in this area. You'll see when you get to me, you even come apple. To me.
Oh wait, I see some gravel, so I'm just gonna...
Wait, are you guys even in the same area as me?
I sort of ran off a bit, but I'm planning on running back.
Yeah, I ran off to find some chicken.
Alright, here I'm running back towards that forest.
I should probably make like prot 2 pants so I'm not full tier 1 armor.
I see some dropped iron armor and lapis. Is this? Yeah, that's you. Hi.
Yeah, it's you can see armor, so it's me.
Yeah, sorry, I always forget that.
Oh, yeah, here. Take apples.
Okay, well, that's not what... I have 5 gold, so how much gold do you have?
2.
Oh, okay, so we just need to find...
I have 13, obviously, so, yeah.
Alright, David, Sid, cords, we can
that's
help.
Alright, we have enough gold
I'm to make some apples. I'm coming back to you, don't worry.
Alright, I'm gonna smelt some food, then. I have no furnaces. Good thing I have a stack of cobble.
I have 8.
We need to find chicken before we go hunting, though.
Yeah, here, so I did furnaces. Find a few more chickens, so... We have a bit, so here, this is 20 more feathers, which divvied up isn't that many, but...
Okay, I need to organize my inventory.
20 more feathers? That's so much
fun. So we'll have 40, a total of 40. No, 20 more arrows, not 20 more feathers.
That's still decent, man.
So here, we'll have 40 each, so there's 7. And I'm assuming this is you coming up. I don't see you yet. I saw your name tag, but not your armor, so... He's off this direction from what I
saw. Yeah, it is. I saw armor.
So I have the 7 arrows for him. Alright, here, arrows. And then toss me all your gold.
Okay, can someone put the enchant stuff down?
I don't have it.
What?
Who has the enchant
stuff? Can you put the enchant stuff down? Okay.
Alright, so how many gaps does everyone have right now?
Right now I have 4.
2.
Alright, so here, take 2 and then I'll just end up with 3 and then 1 gold.
1 gold. Oh. There goes the anvil.
Well, I have 53 iron, so should I go ahead and craft another one?
I don't have coal.
I have a stack. No,
I threw mine out.
Should I get some? Yeah. I threw all mine out. Expecting to.
Everyone gets 21 coal. Use it wisely.
I
can't get over the anvil. Okay, here. Alright, so 40. Yeah, and then I think we just need to wander around the map. I have a pork chop phone wants it.
Let's see, what are we the closest to?
Oh, who crafted a golden apple on the surface?
The cords we're the closest to is like 1,000 away.
Yeah, there was a negative 5947, so we could try and run towards that. Are we talking about potential cords? I think our best bet right now is to wander around looking for chickens.
Mom, go away!
What?
Fucking head.
Okay.
No, I mean.
Oh, and everyone take a red apple.
Cheers.
Just let's see, do I still need 12 string or can I throw the string out?
Throw it away.
Okay.
Oh yeah. I forgot. Episode 4. I've lived longer than I did last season.
Nice.
Damn.
Alright, so I think we should pack up and just roll about. Like, is there any reason we need to
get up and drive?
Yeah. So, grab your furnaces again. Get all your coals on.
Fuck grabbing furnaces.
Aw.
I have 5 furnaces on me, so I think I'm good.
Alright, well, then I'm taking this coal back. So can someone else take the anvil? Alright, and let's go.
Alright.
So let's just wander around and see if we can find chickens, since that's our main issue.
Yeah, and hopefully find a solo.
Yeah. Solo unenchanted.
I mean, we're not gonna know if they're enchanted, which is annoying.
Well, we can see their sword.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Again.
Also, I don't know if it'll tell us who it is when we shoot them. It shouldn't, but, you know, sometimes things go wacky.
When you get a long shot...
Are we going the right way?
No, we're just wandering. We want chickens.
Oh, okay.
And sugar.
See, when you get a long shot, it says it in chat, doesn't it? Or does that not do it in this?
It does say it in chat, but I don't know if the name is obscured or not. I think the name should be obscured. But I'm unsure. Alright, someone's at the surface, but that's 1,000 blocks away, okay. So a few people are on the surface, we could very well find someone, but we're just sorta...
Just sugarcane, I can make more books.
Yes, we need those. Actually, I don't know if we truly need them.
Okay, I can make one more book with this.
Alright, wait, and I have two, so that's two more books. I can see if I can get, like, Prot 2 Diamond Boots. Here. Toss me some sugarcane.
Okay, I have two on me.
Yeah, toss me one or two. I don't care.
Whoa. Those cards are kind of near as the ones that just happened. Crafted a golden apple.
Here, I have a...
Those crafted golden apples are 5 blocks away in RX. Well, basically. See that?
Here, I have a efficiency, or I have a plain book if anyone wants to try enchanting it. I kind of want Prot 1, but I can't get it, so.
I can't, wait.
Maybe if I just...
Oh, if I get, this. Four levels,
I can actually get
Garage 2 piece. I think I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna, like, mine coal to get 4 levels.
Is anyone... Oh, where's the anvil? I do not have the anvil, but I think
I have
half a level first. Okay, because I can get Prot 2 Diamond. Here, let me... Oh, I didn't need it yet, but... No, I need half a level more. So I'm gonna steal the anvil again. Oh, there's some coal up on this mountain, so I'm just gonna mine that. Then I can get Prot 2 Diamond Boots. Which could be the difference between life and death. Probably not.
Yep.
But... This coal dropped a single XP pellet. I mean, I can always kill farm animals. I doubt my sword durability is gonna... Oh, yeah.
I found a chicken.
Nice. Any feathers?
One.
We love that. So here, just take a flint when you get a chance.
Oh!
What?
That's these beautiful stuff. Hundreds of chickens.
Oh, nice.
Slaughter them all.
Just up on this hilltop. Nice.
F6, okay.
Yeah. Alright, I ended up with both the anvil and the...
I need to get another half level, and then I'll have a Proj 2 piece after I get the enchant stuff.
I have 2 pieces of Proj 2 and 1 piece of Prot 2.
Okay, do you have the enchant stuff?
Yeah, here. Also, do we need more flint now?
One flint, and I can make myself 4 more arrows.
But didn't one of you say you found a ton of chickens?
There we go.
You need more flint.
There we go, I got it. Alright, I have 44 arrows.
Wait, how... But didn't one of you just say you found a ton of chickens?
Yep.
So how many arrows?
We got 29 there.
29 feathers?
The 29 arrows more.
Okay, then we need to divvy those, so that should be 10 more arrows each with someone on 11, because then you've got the 4. Wait, no. 29 plus... Alright, I think we just need to re-toss the arrows. And...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm gonna grab this stuff.
I mean, I think we should just go hunting right now.
Everyone toss me your arrows. No, toss center. I'm jumping. Toss me your arrows.
Those are all of my arrows.
Vet, did you toss me your arrows?
Yeah, I tossed arrows.
Okay. Alright. So here's one. Here's two. So that's actually a decent amount. I don't think very much.
Yeah, 51's good.
I'm gonna drink some water and then we can go.
So I'm right. 4 gaps. Do both of you have three or four?
We should have three.
Four.
Okay, then I.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna try not to die. In an arrow fight, I should actually be pretty good, since I believe my armor is better against arrows than the diamond armor, because I have two pieces of
prowess. Both of my iron pieces are tier 2, but both of my diamond pieces are tier 1.
Okay. My diamond is tier 2.
I have tier 2 diamond boots, and I have two pieces of proj 2 iron.
Tier 2 boots as well.
I have a proj 2, a prot 2, a prot 1, a proj 1.
Okay,
I have
so
two proj 2s.
Yeah, we just need to find someone and shoot them a lot.
There's full diamond each in the chest.
Oh, I was like, wait, how are you seeing armor? Do we have a fourth teammate?
Oh, I was just about to say.
That'd be an ultimate plot twist. Fourth teammate.
It's more sugarcane.
We love sugarcane. So that's another book if we want a book. I don't really see a purpose for one at the moment. But
oh, let's not toss my arrows out.
I'm going to grab the sugarcane so we just have it. But I don't think we need a book.
Okay. Yeah, yeah.
Does anyone need food? I have an extra 16 cooked men. Also, it's turning night, so let's see if hostile mobs are actually on.
I remember being here. Yeah, that's my blocks over there. I remember being here a while ago.
Okay, apparently some people have found others. Like two people have found someone else.
Mob spawning now is on.
I was surprised, I didn't find a single hostile mob the whole time we were caving.
I know,
yeah,
good
I
luck
think,
to you.
I think they were off. Below.
If you ever want bows, you're gonna have to have a fucking spawner
or a minecart.
I see somebody! Team!
Fight!
Team of two or three?
Two
they
I can see right now.
Bows.
It's only two.
It's only two? Alright.
Then we need to watch out for the third, unless if they were Minnie's team.
Oh, there's
oh, no,
another one right here!
Right there!
I hit him!
I just shot
you. Oh, I shot you by accident.
Eating a gap, I shot one.
I'm with you, David.
Shot him.
He's low.
I need to eat a gap.
Shot him. Got shot.
Yeah, I'm really quite fucking fucked.
Ugh. You okay?
Yeah.
Shot
I heal
one.
Up.
Drop him.
I need to. Oh, behind
David,
that!
Do you wanna...
Oh, wait, no, that's you. That's you. Never mind.
David, do you want to go for this guy that's by himself?
Yeah.
Yeah, just let them try and shoot at us, and we'll get the guy who's off on his own.
Fuck!
I only have one gap.
That's my healing up now.
Where'd the split off person go?
Shot the other guy.
Shot him.
Here, yeah, focus the guy on the right. 5 to 4 people.
See you